This issue is for the center key hotkey inconsistency. When switching between a map window with unit display enabled to a window with group display toggled, the user will be unable to center on the position of the unit selected because the unit display has not been toggled. Start by loading the center key inconsistency test scenario into either the game engine or scenario editor. In the unit window, select any unit. Click on the group window. Depress the T hotkey. The group window will not center on the position of the unit selected because the unit display has not been toggled for that window. In Harpoon 3, the window would still center on the position of the individual unit selected even though the window had display groups enabled.